What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. I thought yesterday was Saturday, but apparently it was Sunday. My apologies. So I have some OPETH suggestions here, and we're gonna get right into it. And if you haven't checked out the video for how to get this makeup look, you should, if you're a girl. Or if you're just really curious about why the fuck it takes your woman an hour and a half to get ready, because that's how long it took. I'm not even surprised anymore when it switches to acoustic. I do have shivers though.
I lost all I had.
The drums had their moment, kind of broke up the repetitiveness.
Said that I love eternal schemes. I cling to my past like childish dreams. I promise to stay and held my breath. I went far away.
Okay, that was better. If you're gonna be that dramatic about it, it's gotta be like a damn. And the first verse just wasn't for me.
Thank you.
this moment right here could literally be representing a porcelain heart. It's so fragile.
I see roots beneath my feet. Led me through wastelands of deceit. Rest your head now, don't you cry.
That wind section. It's like we've gone through the stages of grief throughout this song. Pain, this anger, or it was like denial. I'm just waiting on acceptance. And then it just fades back into life. That's his acceptance. It just fades back in nothingness. So yes, this is how Opeth displays their five stages of grief. Anyways, on to the next one. Don't have much time before the bubs get home.